Interest from cash investments. We talked about that yesterday and how, although it's great to have that, you got to have it first. And you got to have a significant amount to make it worth anything in your life. You really got to have seven figures in the bank before it's anything substantial enough to live on, right? Used to be a millionaire was something. Well, it's not anymore. I mean, just as money gets worth less, you got to have $1 million in the bank. It's still a lot of money when we talk about it. It's still $1 million, but it's not worth as much as it was 15, 20 years ago. And it won't be worth as much in 20 years. Then you have business income. Build a business that relies on systems that pay you profit. You've heard me talk about it on the buses. You've heard us talk about it here today. I want you to start thinking like a business owner. Have a business that runs without your direct daily involvement. Now, I'm not going to say you can't just go off. You can. If you build it big enough, you can go off. But you can have a business where you can just lightly manage it, get the right people in place, and let it go to work for you. You can have people to buy houses for you. I do it. I live it. And I didn't originally. I didn't start there. I started where you guys are 13 years ago in Connecticut in a room full of, I don't know, 50 people, whatever it was. And I sat there and listened to something, and something triggered me, and I made a decision of no more. I made a decision to say, I don't want to live the way I'm living anymore. I don't want to be in debt. I don't want to be embarrassed by not having money. I don't want to wonder where my next meal is coming from. I don't want to wonder that. I don't want to wonder how I'm paying for college. I don't want to wonder that anymore. I don't want to wonder that anymore. I don't want to live in that fear. I want to take control of my own life, and some of you are there now. So I'm talking about building a system. Yes, flipping houses, but use that. Turn that into a business where you don't have to be there 24/7. But if you think like a business owner and build a business, there are income that will come in almost in spite of you. You could really be a jerk and still your business just runs because you've built it. It doesn't take that long to build. It's not always easy, but it's what? Worth it. It's what? Worth it. It's worth it.